There's Chana up there. Why do I have a feeling she's gonna battle me and she's gonna use Fennekin and she's gonna crush us? Why do I have this feeling? Pansage! Another Pokemon I would have been okay with would be Panseer. Because you... fire type? And clearly you can find the monkeys in this forest, which is, I think, is pretty cool. Alright, well, guys, do you have any Pokeballs? I have 19. Another one?! Did she just give me free Pokeballs or something? No. It was just one. Okay. Ow. I'm playing it as a lock because my Pokemon are in for a shock. That was very convenient, Last Anna. Thank you for saying that line. Pikachu! Oh my god, it actually says Pikachu! We've come a long way, folks. Pokemon has come a long way. Let's use a Vine Whip. Thundershock. Thundershock is two words now. Holy crap. Why did I know that would static? Maybe unable to move. Okay, I don't like this. Oh look, Paralysis. It actually says Paralysis. It's not just par. It's not a game of golf anymore, saying par. I'm paralyzed. Because of my paralysis. Oh boy. Use the paralyzed heal. Why would I use a paralyzed heal? Shauna can heal my Pokemon freely after every battle. Yay, level 9 for Harfon. I defeated Last Anna. Eep, I was the one who got shocked. Yes, you were. I'll heal your Pokemon. Thank you. Heal him. Now, does it actually heal paralysis? Or it does. Good. More grass. Oh, you have some more Pokemon. Yes, I do. Thank you for noticing, Shauna. The best part of Pokemon battles is they can happen anytime with anyone, anywhere. Ooh. I like the sound of that. Her name is Lice. Weedle! Well, I wouldn't have been able to catch a Weedle, but I would have loved one. I couldn't have caught him, though, because of Bazinga in my Fire Red Nuzlocke. Level 2 Weedle? He avoided the attack. Screw you, Weedle. I'll use Rollout again. Poison Sting. Oh no, that's super effective. It did 2 HP instead of 1. Yeah, GG, Weedle. 16 experience. Aw yeah, racking up the big things. Bunnelby! Bunnelby! It's so cute! If I had caught a Bunnelby, I would have named it Bugs. I would have named it Bugs. Bugs Bunny. But no! I did not get a Bunnelby. I got a Pidgey. Well, I really like Chespin. But, did you guys really have any doubt that he was amazing? He's the only one with Leech Seed. He's gonna be the best. By far, no matter what. Although, he's gonna evolve into a fire fighting type. So, duh, I can't believe I forgot that potions can be used even during battle. Oops! Hey, an item! Yay, another Pokeball! Wow, oh my god, it actually shows my character pick it up and put it into his bag. This is madness, I tell you. This is madness. Hey, foreshadowing, it says you can catch a Pikachu in here. Too bad I didn't catch one. Well, honestly, I'm not a huge fan of Pikachu, so I'm actually okay that I didn't find one. Eh, bugs! Okay. Let me guess. Shauna. Boom. So the first arrive looks like my new neighbor's potential. Well, they were searching for Pokemon, so it's not like they were trying to get here quickly like I was. We're all here. Let's go to Santaloon City. So, okay. I guess the theme of this game is you have four different traveling partners. Which I guess I can see why it's good, but I feel like because there's so many, it takes the focus off of them, and not one of them stands out as an important character. They're all kind of just part of this tutorial, and they're thrown in personalities just to seem a little different. Shauna's like the old, like the smart one of the group who knows what she's talking about. I mean, no, not Shauna, Serena, the blonde one. Shauna's the stupid one who has no clue what she's talking about. And then the other two guys are for comic relief. Key items pocket, puzzled about something, do this and this and this. Oh, this is great. I'm going to spend some time with my little Froakie. What are you going to do, M11? Get the heck away from you people! This is Route 3, right? Okay, I'm not sure I like this, because there's no thing that scrolls in the top saying I arrived at a new route. Or did it and I just didn't notice. Oh, it does. Santaloon Forest. And Route 3. Okay, it does. Okay, new Pokemon. Let's try to catch it before we fight that guy right there. La 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 la. Pokemans, Pokemans. What is our Pokemans? It is Fletchling! Yes! Yes. I am happy now. Now, Parthon. You've seen my Platinum and Sandy Nuzlocke, right? You've seen what the members of that team did. Over and over and over and over. And you saw what happened to them, right? Most of them died. Okay? Just remember this. Just remember that. One more Vine Whip. And that's all. Just one more. I think. Parthon? You're really pushing your luck. Alright, Fletchling, you get a Premier Ball. Yay, I caught Fletchling! Woo! And I gained experience. That is awesome that you get experience for catching Pokemon. That is cool. Alright. I have a couple ideas for fire type names, and I'm going to use one of them. I am going to name this Fletchling Mako. Mako. Hope some of you know where that's from. He had 1 HP left! One! That is a saving grace. He has a hasty nature. I am fine with that. And he has big pecs. Okay. How do I switch? Why is switch the bottom choice? Wouldn't switch be... I'm not sure I like that. I don't really want to go all the way back to go heal, but there's clearly trainers on this route. Do I have any potions? I have 3 potions. Alright, I'll use one on Fletchling. Or Mako. Hey! I like this feature! On the bottom screen, you can't see it, but there's, your Pokemon are shown to the left on your item screen to show you who needs stuff. I like that. Alright, hello, person. Mommy told me that I should battle anyone who greets me. Well, yeah, it's the law of the land. She's a good mother to teach you to keep a lot of the land, and she has a Charizard doll. Oh, you... You child, you. And Mako doesn't know any flying attacks yet. That's alright. That's alright, it's just a Caterpie. Aw, yeah. Early Pokemon battles for the win. Tackle, 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 tackle. Alright, there goes his Caterpie. Azurill! Ooh! I would have loved to catch that, too! Because as some of you know, if you pay attention to my videos, Azumarill is one of my favorite Pokemon. Water Gun! Oh, the water! It stings! Although it did, like, crap damage. Oh, yeah, because Azurill is terrible, isn't he? That's why it did terrible. Oh, poor Azurill. At least Azurill doesn't look, like, seriously upset at the world in this game. It's, like, actually bouncy and happy like an Azurill is supposed to be. And hey, quick attack! Now there's no point in ever using tackle anymore. Mommy told me to be polite, especially when I lose. All right. You're learning, kid. You're learning. Good boy. All right, now let me do something because I'm picky. I'm going to switch around their moves. I want quick attack to be on top, and tackle to be the second move, and then on Chespin, Vine Whip is going to be the top move, that followed by Rollout, and then tackle. Because that's how I like it. All right, and now there's this little girl. Pokemon battles are really hard. I just let Pichu do what it wants. Well, that's one strategy to use. Yeah, Pichu, do whatever you want. I don't care. This is so hard. I don't know what attack to use. Should I use Thunder Shock or Growl? I don't know. Which one? Which one? Pichu, you decide. Oh, I'm sorry. Tail Whip, not Growl. And hey, Big Pex actually did something. Except not really, because it dies in two hits anyway. Alright, I'm not amused by you. Pichu, did we lose? No, you won. You won, little girl. I'm just gonna take 80 bucks from you. Don't mind me. I'm not a... But you won. Just keep it. Yeah. Coming through! Who was that? I don't know who that was, but I don't like him. Her. Whatever it was. Hello. Hey, my Pokemon are studying. Want to join us? Studying? No! Bidoof. Hey, guys. We're trying to decide what Pokemon the first trainers of the game should use. We can't decide between Zigzagoon, Bidoof, Pidgey, or things like that. Why not all of them? Oh crap! Bidoof is strong! Crap! Mako, you can't win. Go to Hearthstone. Hey, Chespin has a little brown spot on this left side of his head. I didn't notice that until now. Fine, Whip! Tackle! Ow. You hurt me, Bidoof! You hurt me real bad! I'm gonna knock that stupid smile off your face! Oh, poor Bidoof! I hate you, Bidoof! I don't actually hate Bidoof, I just hate that I found so many of them in my Platinum Nuzlocke. Alright, if I jump down here, will I get back? I don't really care, I just want this item. Super potion! Yay! Super! Okay, am I still on Route 3, or am I on a new route? Is there any way for me to tell? If I go to save, will it tell me? Yes, it tells me. I'm on Route 3. Okay. Good. You know, just on the off chance something stupid happens, I am going to save it. I would never cheat and go back. Oh my god, that took 3 seconds to save. 3DS. New technology. Alright, I guess I have to use some potions, because Mako's hurt, and I don't know when the next Pokemon Center is, so, yeah. Let us walk up this way and find a Pokemon. What is this Pokemon? We could have found an Azurill! Actually, I'm okay, I'd rather have Fletchling. I'd rather have as many new Pokemon as possible. I mean, I love Azurill, but... I would rather have Pokemon I've never used before. The best way to learn a move is how to use it. Okay. Schoolboy Brighton. Pansage. Ooh. Pansage. I have a Pansage. Let me guess. He has 3 Pokemon. The first one is a Pansage. Gee, I wonder what his other 2 might possibly be. I don't know, guys. I just don't know. Yeah, it's obviously a Gligar and a Skarmory. Duh. And yeah, yay, more levels. Wow, I feel like we're going levels really fast in this game. Pantsier, oh, I was wrong. Squatch. I guess now that I have Fletchling, I'm okay that I didn't get Pantsier, but if I had to get one of the monkeys, I would have preferred Pantsier out of all of them. That's okay, though. Panpour! Quick attack! Very quick! Squatch again. Wow, this is so difficult. I can't even imagine how someone would do this. Yay, I win! I defeated Brighton! Wow, that move packs a punch, alright. All you used was Scratch! Or were you talking about my moves? Because if so, then yeah, I guess, a little bit. Here's another schoolgirl. I went to the Pokemon Center because I was asked to buy Pokeballs? So you can buy Pokeballs at the Poke Center? Oh, that's because, yeah, they... oh, is this a cut tree? Oh. Okay. I'm pretty sure I can fit through that little space there, but nope! The Pokemon logic has not changed yet! And hey, here's a Pokemon Center. Oh my god, Nurse Joy actually looks like Nurse Joy, slightly! Are you here to get your Pokemon healed too? I guess that's what I'm here to do. Can even deposit Pokemon? Oh my god, I know how to play Pokemon, dude. I know you have to explain things for people who have never played Pokemon before, but... I don't know how that's possible. No one's played Pokemon before. Oh, cool. You actually get to see what Pokeballs they're in. Oh, that's fun. I like that. What do you guys sell? Welcome to the Pokemart. May I help you? Pokeball? Potion. Let's buy some potions. Let's buy... So I guess 7 is the most I can buy? I guess I'll buy 7. What do you sell over here, just so I know? Oh, it's battle items. Okay. Yeah, good to know. What is... Oh, that probably goes to, like, the Wi-Fi center or something. All right. So, we are now in the next town. What is this place? Welcome. If you'd like, check the items in the back of the shop. This is a shop? Oh! You can buy accessories. Why are they so freaking expensive? Wow. That's how you customize your trainer. That's kind of ridiculous. Wait, what? This Wi-Fi session where you change clothes. Oh. Why didn't you guys tell me sooner? Oh, thank goodness. But there's nothing to do. I can change this little white t-shirt. I feel like I like that a little better. I can either wear brown or blue jeans. I'd rather have blue. Socks, I only have one option. Short boots, I only have one option. Two-tone bag, I only have one option. I don't have any options for sunglasses. Wow. So, alright, there's not much I can do. Hey, it didn't save what I did! Why didn't it change what I did? You know what, actually, I'm gonna wear the brown pants. Because I feel like that is more different than most people would do. There we go. Okay. I guess that looks okay. I guess. Uh, mean, I don't wear long sleeves hardly ever, so it makes more sense for me to wear a t-shirt. I wish I didn't really have that man purse, though. But whatever, I don't like that you couldn't remove any accessories. Like, you couldn't remove your sunglasses, or whatever those are on your head, your hat, or your man purse. Well, I guess that makes sense. It makes you have to work for the accessories you do, which I'm okay with. I just wish there was more selection for starting the game. Pokemon love yummy treats just as much as you or me. Okay. You look like you have a pumpkin on your head. Have you been to that boutique besides the Pokemon Center? They have lovely hats there. Yeah, maybe when I have money to blow on things I don't care about, I'll do that, but this is kind of a sleeplocke. I kind of need all my money to go towards my battling. You look like a gym. Hey, stranger, isn't cruising around... Oh, that was that person. I don't own a pair of roller skates. If you beat me in a battle, I'll give you a pair. I want a bet. Oh, sure, why not? Roller skater Rinka. Zigzagoon. For those of you who haven't caught on yet, sleeplocke means it's a Nuzlocke challenge, but no resting. I'm going to play it all in one sitting. One long playthrough. I'm probably going to take breaks here and there, because, you know, it's not a starve yourself to deathlock, so I'm going to take breaks to, like, eat and stuff, but no sleeping. And, yeah. I imagine at the very beginning of the challenge what my additional rules are. I think you're catching on to them as I'm playing, because I'm mentioning them as things happen, but... yeah. And yay, level 9 for Mako! You have a roller skater Rinka. You wrapped up the battle before I could reach my top speed. Well, yeah, you're standing in one place. Wow, that was amazing. I'm even stronger than a gym leader. Here, once be a pair of roller skates. Cool, I can now roller skate. Which is probably the... probably like the bike of this game. Although I'm probably going to just stick with running, because I'm not going to zoom places when I don't know where I'm going. Santaloon City Gym. I see a picture of Butterfreeze and Venomoths and all sorts of stuff on the wall, so I can only imagine this is a bug gym. What's the hustle, little Crustle? Ha! Oh, you silly person. They're the ones doing all the battling. I all of a sudden love this guy. Whoops, but wait, before you go, I'm supposed to tell you something. But everyone in this gym uses bug type Pokemon, got it? Alright, let's slide down this tripper pole. I mean, pole. To go down to this, spiderweb thingy. I like this spiderweb thingy. Can I walk on it just like a regular path? Oh! I can only walk on the strings! I see now. How is that a dead end? I guess the really thin strings are dead ends. Okay, I see how this works. It's like a maze. And there's a trainer there. Okay. Are you challenging me? Do I know the no type chart? No, I don't. I know I'm well aware of the fairy type, but all I know is that it's good against dragon. That's all I know. And I'm glad that's all I know. Cause I don't know. I'm not sure I'm a huge fan of the current era where all you do is look stuff up when you're stuck to do something. The old days, we just did things until it worked. And crap, confusion. Basically, if I ever get a fairy type or I'm fighting a fairy type, I'm just going to use types on it and see what happens. So, although some people have revealed things to me that give me an idea. Like, for example, people have already told me that Sableye and Spiritomb now have a weakness, which tells me, oh, that must mean it's good against either Dark or Ghost. So, but I don't know for sure. Yay, another level 10. I mean, another level, which is now 10. Peck, yay, a flying move! Youngster David. I get to see all kinds of Pokemon hang out in a gym. Yeah, but they're all of one type. Silly person, you. Let's go back to Mako, because now that Peck is his stab move, I want it to be on top. Wait a minute! Tackle has 50 base power now? Wow, Tackle is stronger than Peck. And Quick Attack. If I had known that, I wouldn't have been spamming Quick Attack. Because all my life, I've just always known if you have Quick Attack, no point using Tackle. Because the same base power, but always goes first. Wow, alright, screw that. I guess Tackle's on top now. Wow, who would have thunk it? No, it did not have 50 base power in 5th gen. It had this. It did the same as Quick Attack, or... how do I go back up? How do I go back up? Like that. What the heck? Why am I on roller skates? So what, does B use roller skates now? I just pressed B. The circle bat use? Okay. Okay, I understand now. Alright, I don't like my red hat. As soon as I get some money, I'm gonna buy something like a blue hat or something. I just can't picture myself wearing red. I'm a blue man. What am I doing? Oh yeah, I'm getting in this stupid gym thing. Alright. Walking along, what did the bubbles do? Nothing, they just fall. Okay. Alright, that's fine. I can see that's the gym leader over there. What? I just went in a circle. Oh, I see. I can go this. Can I? Why can't I go across that one right there? Why not? Why? All right. It's time to do some serious thinking. Oh, I can run. Okay. Can I look up there? No. Do 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 do. Oh, dead end. This way. Also dead end. Do do do. I see where to go now. I see the whole maze. I know exactly where I'm supposed to go. I'm just gonna fight him first. Give me an example. Quickly, bug typically evolve. It depends on the trainer, actually. They evolve at low levels, yes, but maybe people suck at training. Spupa, you must be the middle version of Scatterbug. I'm gonna use Peck on you. Cause Mako has big pecs. Tackle, ow. Owie. Ow. That was a critical hit, huh? Okay. Well, we're fine here because I think this is the last trainer before the gym leader. Yay, level 11 for Mako. I think that means it's Harthon's turn to be back up front. Wow, you evolved quickly too. Ha. Yeah.